Oh, I'm about to mix that in. What did I put on it? I put some smoked paprika. Ooh, I wanted to drop that. Some special shit. And garlic and parsley. Oh, and I did a little bit of this. Yeah. Boom, shakalaka.
I'm a vlogger, a video blogger.
What's going on, y'all? Good morning. It is Tuesday, October 27th, 8:20, 65 degrees. A little bit of a drizzle, but I will take it. I love this weather. Nice brisk. Brisk. Boy. So they swore in their judge. The line is still long, man. Oof. Excuse me. Oh, this line is wowzers. Holy shit. What's up, y'all? It's Wednesday, a rainy Wednesday, kind of how I feel. Not a good start off to my morning. Hopefully the day gets better, because I'm just so over shit. What's up, guys? It's, 1:34? I'm leaving work. I just don't feel to be here, since I'm just worked the rest of the day from home. Came in, handled some things. Just not feeling it. I'm gonna run to Wegmans since I'm over here, then head inside. It is a wet day, but the people are out voting and I love it. So the line isn't long at the moment, but give it some time. It actually is long. I just didn't see where it began. It is long. I love this camera. I'm on the Lumix. Where am I going? Didn't I say I'm going to? I'm here. Okay, let me just turn here. Go up Classen. Go ahead, lady, cross.
How do I get this low? You come over and we start a fight. Never know who's wrong or right. Feel nothing when you go. I know it's not intelligent, drinking for the hell of it, but that's irrelevant now. We should talk about us. How come we're holding on? Cause really I don't see the benefits now. And you've broken my trust, so I just wonder, why do I fall back to you? Really nothing I can do about it. Why do I fall back to you? It's like you're a drug to me, I can't quit. It's not like we're still 22, trying something new just to pass time. I don't think that we ever could work this out. None of it makes sense, there's no reason why. Why I still fall back to you?
What's up, y'all? Good morning. Alexa, what's today's date?
It's Thursday, October 29th.
It's raining again. Well, it's rainy or whatever. A wet day. Oh, it's raining. I see the truck. It's not light. It's just a light. The electrician's supposed to be coming here to get to the bottom of this outlet problem. Yeah, it's coming at 10 o'clock. I need to go brush my teeth.
I bet you think that I should calm down, and that I'm overthinking everything about you, and that we're good the way we are.
I'm going to work on my laptop from the living room for now until... You know, when we finish doing what they're doing, because I think my password is changing. I gotta change my password. It's like, how often do your passwords change? I can't stand Outlook. Well, it's not Outlook, it's the jobs there, it's the workplace. They set the standard of how often your password changes. And it's a little bit annoying. I just be adding numbers onto making little minor changes. Like, I got too many passwords. I have a list of it. You know it is. But I'm not trying to be going to it every... Is this my thing? Every time. This is incorrect. I think I need to add one more. It's 10:03. I'm just waiting for this electrician to come. I was going to eat like once it's done. But I'm like, yo, it's 10 o'clock. Like, I'm hungry. And just in case they come and turn off the electricity or whatever, or something happened, I'm like, let me eat something. Let me eat. So, so much lunch. I'm having a turkey sandwich because I can. So the outlets that blew is this one and that one over there. Find out that they're both connected. The refrigerator was plugged in here, stationary. I shouldn't have put anything else in there because the fridge alone, a lot of power takes. I shouldn't have put anything in there. I was using the air fryer, fucked it up. So fucked up that one, fucked up that one. So being that both of these are out of operation, the fridge can't park. Wow, can't plug in there no more. So we have an extension cord, boom, 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 run into that plug, which works. This is with hanging on the floor. This is not very cosmetically appealing. So my suggestion and what I told my dad, wire molding, boom, I'm gonna take this, put it up here, just hide it, put it up, boom, that's it, you just use that.
Work it out. Before I'm too invested, I should probably ask you all my questions, get to know you better.
Alright, so the only thing I have left to put back is the hand towel holder, but I washed it. So then I'll put that back up. So the kitchen's back in order. And we good. How you doing? Got my results back from my doctor's appointment the other day. Glory to God. I mean, I wasn't really worried. But everything is good. She ran all them tests and everything is great. Even my vitamin D. I was like, oh God. She's going to be like, because I can say the last time my vitamin D was fine. But it is fine. Cause, I mean, I'm taking my vitamins and I'm a girl. So. Clean bill, we good. It's now 1:32, working. I'm back and forth in the office to the living room, back and forth. But yeah, God is good. It is raining. It's a rainy day, but I'm working remotely, so I don't care. So I gotta run into the office. I got a email from HR. Their copier is not working. Yeah, and before I call the tech, I need to go check because it's probably something, dang it, piece of paper, and they don't put it, yeah. So let's go for a ride. I'm still testing out this camera. There's like so many different options in focus and then normal. Come on, man. Shit. So right now I have it on tracking. Yeah, so
just testing it out.
Trisket. Tap to learn more.
What the fuck is this shit?
Nice, so I'm about to leave work now. They got it to work. I'm like, y'all couldn't call me. But I'm glad I had to check it anyway, because if they call in, they said it's been jamming, but come to find out they got the papers. You use copiers, you know, on your letter or the legal. It's illegal, yeah. You can adjust the tray, you know, move it to side, depending on the size of the paper. They have the paper where it's supposed to go. Then they have paper on the other side. That's where you adjust the tray. It's not a feeder. That doesn't, no. Not all the closets. We have larger ones that you could put two step. Not this one. So she said that's what they've been doing since they got it. Maybe that's why you're having issues. So if they call and complain about it again, then I'll call the tech. I just didn't want the tech for nothing. And this, see like how I came here? Yeah. So, I mean, even though that's not a charge, I'm just, no. If I could avoid it, I will. And I went in. I know I had a package come in. I was going to check to see if it was there. It was. But I came back, I was like, you know, looking at the secretary. She's supposed to, she came in today, but she gone already. Girl, bye. What's going on, y'all? Good morning. It is Friday. Happy Friday. Thank you to everyone who hit up Friday's vlog within the first hour. I appreciate you. And yeah, about to make some breakfast. Well, brunch. No, it's brunch. I said brunch. What the hell? Yeah, make some eggs and hash brown.